17th of January, 2019. Troy can't stop dancing at home. Troy thought that a little dancing might stop him from being so bored. At first he was a little shy and danced quietly. But as the night went on, he became more confident and broke into a dance frenzy. Neighbors have complained about a lot of loud noises and some off-key singing. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter, and... Do you have any more details? Thanks for watching. For your me news for January 14th, this is Kintero Biogen, signing off.